Take it in. All yap about your growing legend.
Don't stray.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place. Hear that?
What's up? Gas tanker! Who are you with? Slap down! Catch it! I ripped out his throat!
My sweet lady! You'll die at my hand! So it's you!
He's got a thunder stick!
Get him, boys!
There you are!
Oh.
Stay. Guard the car.
With a ride as fine as that, you gotta put her to the test. Let me show you some spots where she can shine. Here.
Carp. Hey, sir, anything for my Magnum open?
For my angel.
Buzzards.
Round.
Not more of you? Big one. Must be what she meant. Sounds bad. I'm out of here.
A sacred object, a relic for the magnum opus.
Sit tight.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave the side.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Ah!
brass horns should be destroyed!
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
But don't forget, the outcrier, the race. People do forget here.
I wish you luck, but it's no use. Sorry.
And I was just getting used to not being Kate. Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leader's all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you. Always someone's prize. Thankfully, people tend to their prizes.
Oh, you'll never miss Peter. It's only for real runners.
It's gone.
Fresh meat for the grinder. Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it, make champion, then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your temperament. Hmm? Yeah. In return for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal favor. Huh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs.
I want new lighties! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom. Bon voyage!
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
This is good news! Wait till the Outsiders!
Called the Underdew.
Oh, I might. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdew for its riches. But to go there is a last dance with death.
I'm getting the picture.
Once juicy night the loot and vocalist overruns the road. Oh, please, Lord of Motion, steer a course. Saint, is there no other way? None who venture to the Underdoom never return.
Road vermin, don't scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative. We all thought survival was a game. But very few crossed the finish line.
There's an opening beneath the concrete.
Like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place. Pagan temple once stood here.
Focus. We're here for the bulbs. No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom.
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
No, this is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right to bring the Magnum Opus into this wicked hall. This will surely be our grave. And their green traps. Be wary.
stars.
If we cannot lower that bridge, we will go no further.
I'll do it. Stay here.
Oh, but hurry. I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon her.
Why don't they attack? They're observing. Studying me. Let's get out of here then. It's big.
Oh, so vast. The cavernous belly of the Underdome.
Here they all are. The Outcry's errand boys.
Canteen full and a weapon ready. Push on. Get the bulbs.
Where are you running?
That's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. Should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Oh!
ambush.
Enough games! Enough games!
Yeah!
better be ready.
There's an opening beneath the concrete.
Fresh meat. Don't die last long around here. My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But your is still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that can work. Ah, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
Who got the Blinky Blinks back to Outcrier, all the way from Buzzardland? What say you help me out, too? Looting it for you. My sod brother, he and Deep Kaka with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take. What say? We got a deal?
Thank you.
Vice Master Crow Castle rules here. You dare ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware. All come here to race, knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die or kill.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
There's a lot of us there.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery.
Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
No, limbs blown
off. Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
For now, we just need to doll her up, huh? Yeah, she's gonna need a pretty paint job.
Paint? How are we getting paint?
Well, we can't just get it, huh? There's no way. None of the precious paints we need. Only for Scrotus's top dogs. Well, they won't just let you borrow some.
I'd take what I need.
Boldness! I've seen the dog rim jobby with the exact tint we crave. Sweet angel! Fire flasher!
Hold fast.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust a car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
mission here!
He's a killer. I see it.
Leave. Now.
Fire!
pipe ain't gonna help you, asshole!
Someone here! We're under attack! Fuck! Break up!
Intruders! Get ready!
We come for you. Leave.
We'll split
you open. I watch the big guy tear your limbs.
Bring it back down.
Safety is such a relative term. Does it even exist now? Yeah, I'm not sure.
Come on.
No! You don't come here! Not here! This is my place! You're just a raggedy man! You're just dead meat! Well, let me take you right ahead here and lead you to your death.
Yeah.
Need a new body for this speed demon. The Wild Hunt.
Oh, yes. So sleek, so slender. The curves.
Yeah, but where will we find it?
I've heard tell of a place in Reek Hills.
The tires. What do we need?
Let us to the old ring and race! Oh, here it comes! The mighty duster!